Marcus Baghdatis had a 120-strong support crew from Cyprus and England.
All the way from England, original from Cyprus, and hello to Australia.
But their rowdy cheers couldn't steer the popular player to victory.